I was just finishing a recap of my, of what is what, and, yeah. Let's continue this fucker. What the fuck was I doing? Act of mercy. I just want to go. I think part of me just wants to go to the map and murder hobo things. That's still too loud in my ear. Portals. Okay.
I could use your consult, Anders.
Oh, I wanted to hear what they're gonna say. Okay, I need to go to Darktown for first sacrifice.
Bring it to Darktown and I'll get you a salve or something.
What? No. I need to know some things about mages.
Why?
I'm a guard. I'm the first person who has to deal with trouble.
You want help killing people like me?
Not every mage can be trusted.
Nor every guard.
Yeah, I'm really happy I switched this to hard. It's a lot more fun. I know why she must be stunned. Also, I need my Mabari. I think that's the only downfall of Inquisition. No Mabari.
Sirrah, for coming along when you did.
I am Emmerich.
I am Emmerich.
You're older than I thought you'd be. Nanette seems to go for the young, pointy-eared sorts.
What?
Ghislaine de Carac's wife, Nanette. You were asking about her.
Ah, Ghislaine de Carac's wife. Her disappearance interested me. I tried looking into it. However, the investigation has been a waste of time.
Did you learn nothing?
Most people just say she left her husband. This all started when Meren, one of our circle mages, disappeared. I found it odd. She was a bit older and hardly adventurous. Then I heard about Nanette and two other missing women.
And you have doubts that they merely fled?
I think the disappearances are connected, and I suspect foul play is involved.
Doesn't the Circle use phylacteries to keep track of its mages?
We followed her phylactery to a foundry, but found nothing.
Interesting.
I had heard of sympathizers smuggling mages through Darktown, so came here hoping to pick up the trail. But no trace of Meren. And as you've seen, asking the locals hasn't made me very popular.
Mages routinely flee the Circle. Perhaps Meren just wanted freedom.
She had always been loyal. She received lilies from an unknown suitor, and some of us thought she may have gone to meet him. Perhaps her disappearance is linked.
Can I assist your investigation?
It's no longer my investigation, Sirrah. You may take over if you wish. This battle showed that I'm no longer the warrior I used to be. I know when to walk away. Here, take my findings. Perhaps you can make more use of them. I'm going back to the gallows. I'm too old for this.
A foundry in Lowtown. I should look into that.
1 second. Ain't nobody who wants to see that. I swore I had the mic lower than this. I put it at like 40. Maybe I'll put it here. I'll put it like 60. 60 mic. 60. I need to start taking better notes as to what my settings are. If I'm doing this seriously, then I need to start paying way more fucking attention. Because it's kind of gone from, oh, this is kind of fun to do, to, I really like doing this. I should do this better than I was. Sweet health potion, I need those. So many dead end doors in this game, oh my god. So you just have to go to Foundry and Lowtown.
When you first did blood magic, it was just an accident, right? You cut yourself and realized the power. You didn't actually deal with the demon.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Why would you do that?
I needed his help. He was really very nice about it.
Of course he was. He's using you to get a foothold in a mortal brain.
He's a spirit. He offered me his aid. I hardly think you're one to criticize.
Okay, so there's nothing to do here at daytime. Fucking load of things to do in low time. I'm gonna do this in order of least things to do to most things to do.
Someone's always trying to take over at night. But someone else will always pay for their removal.
I know where we're going. We're into the whorehouse.
Keep moving. I'd rather not be mistaken.
Do you need something, honey?
A couple of Templar recruits went missing. They were last seen here.
You'll have to be more specific. We do a lot of business with the Templars.
Perhaps a few coins can loosen your lips.
Are you trying to bribe me? You know, not all the girls here are for sale. I'm going to pretend that didn't happen.
We have a lot of missing Templars. If we don't act quickly, we may only find corpses.
Now, no need to get all dramatic on me. Let me look through the books. Wilmud, Karen. Here we go. Wilmud came in here a lot. You sure he had time to be a Templar?
This one's
the both of them last saw Iduna, the exotic wonder from the east.
That's quite the stage name.
It sounds better than the tramp from Darktown. You should hear what some of the others are called.
Is there anything else you can tell me?
Honey, I could write volumes on the things I know. Unless you want Wilmud's favorite position, I think you have what you need. You didn't hear any of this from me. We clear?
Get outside, you lazy thing. You'll ruin my business.
Maybe you don't really understand the difference between spirits and demons.
Did I ask you?
Spirits were the first children of the Maker. But he turned his back on them, to dote on his mortal creations. The ones who resented this became demons, driven to take everything mortals had and gain back the Maker's favor.
Your Maker is a story you humans use to explain the world. We have our own stories. I don't need to borrow yours.
You must be the exotic wonder of the East. Do you remember entertaining a Templar named Wilmud a few weeks ago? Or Kerrin?
Wilmud. That doesn't sound familiar.
Do your clients like this charade? It must get dreadfully tiresome.
Whatever do you mean? Questions are boring. Why don't we have some real fun?
Yeah, no.
It can't be easy for a girl in her position.
Oh. You should listen to your friend.
We have to ask her about Kerrin. What's your problem?
I see too many like her. Be gentle if you can.
I'm here on business. Kerrin. Wilmud.
Answer one of my questions first. Who told you about little old me?
It was Vivica. She showed me her books.
That wasn't so hard, was it?
Lusty.
So Vivica sold me out, did she? That drab, pathetic little sewer rat. She will be dealt with.
It's gotta be a lust demon.
Just do one more thing for me. Draw your blade and bring it gently across your throat.
Anders, make her stop. Let go of my friends.
How did you? Oh, shit. Spare me, Messer.
What foul magic was that?
Blood and desire in equal measure. An art I learned from elsewhere.
Blood magic, then?
Yes, Messer. Please don't kill me.
You're going to answer all my questions, and if there's even a hint of magic...
Tirani put me here, to send biddable Templar recruits to the Sanctuary, Three Spear Alley in the Undercity. I enchanted Wilmud and Kerrin weeks ago, but after they left these walls, I know not what came of them.
Interesting.
Please, let me live. It's not my fault. It was all Tirani's idea.
Tell me about Tirani.
She put me up to this. She said we can recreate the ancient Imperium.
Great.
That mages can rule again, not serve. She says the Templars cannot hold against us if we stand up and fight.
This base of yours, how many other mages are there? Any other defenses?
People go in and out all the time. Sometimes a handful, sometimes more. There are traps. Magical traps. There's a hidden switch at the front. It turns them off. That's all I know.
The Templars are coming for you. No more of your tricks.
That seems like the
best solution.
We
must go to the Sanctuary before they learn what we've done here.
mean I can't sleep with the man more? But I'm making a quick save and doing it.
Back again.
I was...
Back again. Sure you're not interested in my many, many services?
I was just passing through.
No.
Have it your way.
Fine. I'll come to sleep with you later, though.
Like I said, we never talk.
Well, apparently you don't want to know that, you got a magey lady. Magey lady?
These thugs are plaguing the streets.
Wish I could go to the world map.
I don't
here.
See a problem in giving them the fight they want.
Myself some notes.
Wonder what.
We should go carefully. Who knows what this many blood mages may have summoned to defend
Trap.
Themselves. Done.
Okay, so playing in hard has the pitfall of the fact that, things are hard. And I gotta fucking pay attention. So let's try that again. I think the game is actually starting to get hard again.
We should go carefully.
That's I don't like
who knows
this.
What this many blood mages may have summoned to defend themselves.
Like, you should be casting haste. Like, isn't haste supposed to be part of his repertoire? You need to look at his haste.
I'll deal with this!
I'm not paying attention again, and what happens? That. God damn it. Okay. Let's stop being idiots.
Who knows also, let's summon the blood mages may have summoned to defend.
Summon the other party member of ours. Okay, Anders. Yeah, see. Target. Ally. Status. No, back. and the texture should properly load this time. Doing. Like, you're just making things worse at this point. Okay. I don't think I saved after I fixed Anders.
We should go carefully. Who knows what this many blood mages mean?
Yeah. Okay. Alright. Annie. Haste. I'll just move that. There.
They have summoned to defend themselves.
Okay. I hit F9, not F5.
We should go carefully. Who knows? This many blood mages may have.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to micromanage the shit out of everyone.
All set.
Everyone. Attack the shit, please. Because I need everyone to stay together. Anders, you need to move to the back.
No, you can't!
And I need my Mabari! Oh my god! I can't even see anything. Where the fuck is Anders? Where the fuck are you down here? Okay, well, this is going better than normal though, so that's not too bad. Use the fucking... God damn you. God damn you, god damn you, god damn you. gonna attack that asshole now. Of course, why would you see it? See how long you can play on her for. And the pot's back. Two pots. Awesome. Okay. That was painful. That was so fucking painful. Can I put on a veil? I can test the ocean to compare this something. Okay, so I think if I go over here, it's gonna spawn more enemies. Yep. But these just seem to be skellies. Oh, that's really cool. Should reload because the shades look all fucking messed up. Alright, I'm just gonna do a quick save and reload. Fix how the shades look. Just die. That would piss me off. And we're up a potion. I like that. Just put it back. Yeah, fuck it. Forget about it. Fuck it, I'll fuck it. I like murder robot.
Watch your step! That should do it.
It's a trap! That's not an obese quote or anything. What the... what?
How wonderful.
More vessels for our experiments.
Where is Karen?
Perhaps the demons will find one of you suitable.
Always the demon thing. Can't you people say no?
I am not some hopeless waif that ran crying to a demon. I sought them out and embraced them.
Why have you taken the recruits?
Demons can inhabit much more than mages and corpses. With assistance, they can control anyone I ask. Any Templar, any noble, any well-meaning meddler.
You do know I cut a path through your abominations, right?
Good, good! The demons like spirit. If a few more Templars fall to the demons, we can seed chaos in their ranks. How many abominations can they discover amongst their own before it drives the Knight Commander crazy?
Tell me where Karen is.
The experiments need so much fuel, you see. So many living vessels are found wanting. Useless vessels can still feed the compost heap, so it's not a complete waste.
Good to know you're barking mad. That makes things easier.
In days of old, the Tevinter Imperium spanned the known world. Demons were their allies. Held in check by power and knowledge. With a wave of a hand, I could do more than a Templar can achieve in a lifetime. Yet they command us. Absurd. We should be ruling them. We should rule you all. Kill the vessels only if you must.
Alright, so we got all those assholes. Throw that over there. Okay, and pop over there. Can I just not attack her right now? Okay. I like killing things. Okay, now I can attack her. And she's dead. And there's like some less demon and shit. Alright, well, three. And then that. And, oh, that was bad. That was really bad. We're gonna have to redo this. Waffle pot, please. Okay. Okay. Shit. 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 Yeah, that'll do. I'll show the bitch. Kill the motherfucking abomination. Okay, I need to heal. I need to heal. I need to heal. Okay, that'll do. Oh, she's back. You're mine. The moment you come out of that little shell, you're mine. I think I need to invest in like some more spells for Meryl to make her a little less of a glass cannon. Because right now she is incredibly like glass cannon-y. Where did she go? That'll do. Yes!
I thought it would.
I'm not gonna use a injury kit on her, because think it'll fix itself when I go back to... Whatchamajig. So, what's the caring? And his textures are all funky.
Is it over?
Karen.
Yes, that's my name. Oh, thank the Maker. I thought he had abandoned me.
Be careful, Hawk. He was influenced.
The cage has opened. Thank Andraste.
Meryl, you know something about this. Is he possessed?
I don't know. It's clean. There's no scent of demons in his blood.
Go ahead and leave, Karen. You've been through enough.
Don't tell the Templars. I don't know what they do to me. Please, I need to go back. Tell them I'm all right. Tell my sister. I must go.
When you talk to Sir Cullen, maybe downplay the blood magic angle. We don't need the Templars cracking down even harder.
There we go. I think we did a pretty good job. Hard mode. But we need to go to my hovel. Should cure the let's go to the catapults.
Do you ever miss Ferelden?
Of course. It was home. I would never have left willingly. But I'm not going to be my father and spend my life trying to live a memory.
I didn't think I'd give it a second thought once I was gone. I mean, what did for... But I do. I think about it.
I've got some good news and some bad news.
What? What is it?
Good news. Karen is safe. Bad news. Half of your recruits may have been possessed by demons.
Sweet blood of Andraste.
Demons? Did you say something about the recruits and demons?
I didn't want to tell you, Masha. They were horrible. Those mages see the rest of us as ants to be crushed. They won't stop until they've destroyed the Chantry and the Templars forever.
Tirani was crazy. Magic didn't make her that way.
True. Not every mage gives in to temptation, but none are ever free of it. At any time, any mage could become a monster, from the lowest apprentice to the most seasoned enchanters.
Well, same thing's
mages
true, though.
Mages cannot be treated like people. They are not like you and me.
That is not
sure,
true.
That's a little harsh.
You're such an asshole,
they are weapons.
Colin.
They have the power to light a city on fire in a fit of pique.
I admit that does reduce their bargaining position, but there must be some middle ground.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps mages need better education as to why the Chantry functions as it does. Perhaps they would not go against the will of Andraste herself. I will look into it. For now, Karen, unless it is proven you are free of demons, I must strip you of your commission immediately.
No, you can't really think that. Karen's fine. He's safe.
Please, sir. I tried to resist. I never took anything they offered. I need this position, or my sister can't eat. I've been training for 5 years.
We conducted tests on Karen. He's not possessed. He can stay in the Order.
I hesitate to ask what methods you used that you are so certain. Still, you have done much for us by stopping these blood mages. I will heed your request. If he has shown no sign of demonic possession in 10 years' time, Karen will become eligible for full knighthood.
Thank you, Sirrah. Again. But without a full knighthood, Karen's pay is so small. I do not know if I can reward you as you deserve.
I will handle that, miss. You have done the Order a great service. We will not forget it.
Yay! I need potions like a fucking bastard. Can't buy all of them. No! Shit dicks. I'll spend some of my sovereigns. There's plenty of quests still to do, so. For time. Okay, yeah, I got more time. I was trying to think if now would be a good break time or not. Because my coffee ran out, and God, I'm Jones. Joneses! I got the coffee, Jones. I don't trust being in low temp by myself. Let's bring it. This in Origins really makes me wish that Inquisition had a Mavari. It makes me sad that it doesn't.
Check your purse. I think you lost something.
Where did you get this?
It's mm-hmm. Well, that was a pointless little bit of delivery work. Okay, so daytime Lotan is done. Let's go to the docks at night. Well, considering that that's an assassin up there, we're gonna wait a minute. I'm gonna let that book fire and cool down. Leave the little boy alone. Holy shit, dicks! I need pot now. Yeah, she's fine.
Now you fall.
I'm gonna heal myself. I'm almost out of combat. Oh shit, okay, we're not almost out of combat. Well, fuck me in the balls. Shit. That's you. You need... Holy shit, this is just ridiculous. And Meryl's dead again.
I thought them Kotri men had me for sure.
I guess the whole thing was a trap. To Gamlins and come back
there
here.
Were no dwarves when I went to make the trade. Just Kotri waiting to kill us. They got the rest of the boys. I ran. I was hoping they wouldn't find me here. But they did.
Is that Athenril's rival criminal guild or something?
More like she's their rival. A small one at that. What I hear is the Kotri controls most crime in Kirkwall. And they don't like competition.
So will you be running home to tell Mama crime doesn't pay?
My Mama was ripped in two by one of them big horned darkspawn. It's just me and my sisters now. Working for Athenril's the only way to feed the girls.
Why not take what Athenril gave you and start fresh somewhere outside of Kirkwall?
What do you mean?
Most farmers will always take extra hands for the field, or girls for the kitchen.
My father was a farmer. Before the Darkspawn got him. I'd rather do that than work for Athenril.
The kid is like the worst actor. Also, his face looks like he's 12, but his body structure looks like he's like 16.
I'll get my sisters. Please, make sure she doesn't come after us.
Is there anything else to do here? Like, I'm thinking, let's go, let's clean this shit up, go to Gamlin's briefly, and then just come right back. Because I don't want to waste an injury thing right next to the city entrance. I hate Aveline, but I don't particularly like Aveline. Let's try and do this without the dog, and we'll see how it goes.
You fall!
thought they keep coming. So jeez. Dick monsters. What the what? It's just like, I think where the health is, I don't find it particularly easy to constantly keep myself aware of it. Okay. Well, let's explore the rest of the docks first, and then we'll go back.
I don't care what business you think you have here, Batman. The Arishan will not be disturbed in this hour.
Really, those seem more like diseased passages, but, whatever you say, game. At the very least, the filth. So we're gonna explore over here. Thank you.
Bugger off. Bugger off.
Fine, fine, fine. Bitch, 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 bitch. So let's go take a look at one of those passages. Also, there's a little hole on the map here, but it doesn't seem to be any reason. Okay, let's go to this one first. I think that's why I originally tried to call him with Baron von Wolfenstein, and it wouldn't let me. Oh shit, dicks! Well, that's balls. I think I need to start putting some points in con. I think I might take stealth, actually. Okay. Hello, Kazuha Nandi. I think this is nowhere I'm really supposed to be going. I'm seriously in here just dicking around. So it's like, oh, I can come in here. Maybe there'll be shiny things in here. Oh, I was in here before. Now I remember. Where was I? Oh, fuck. Wow, I can actually open the door. Hey! What the fuck is... Well, that's a problem. Ah! I think that might be the way to turn the stupid thing off.
I don't like the looks of this.
You don't like the look of the door. Oh. Thank you. That's my spell. That was not my spell. They have a mage. Okay, let's go deal with the mage now. Or not. Fucking mage protective fucking fury thingy. Why do people keep disappearing?
I can't move!
Starting to annoy the piss out of me. Killing the mage seems to work. Disable this trap.
All set.
What the hell is he doing down here?
You all right?
Want the best? Take it from the worst, then sell to specialists like you. Always willing to give a discount to the people who saved my skin.
Okay. Whatever. That was a nice staff, but no. 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 I'll sell my bullshit, at least. Okay, so let's go this way first, because this one's dead end. The F-braid sun. Okay. So it was another one of those go find blah blah blah, and I just wandered into it. So many of those quests in this game.
Watch your step. That should do it.
Hey, Meryl. Good, because Meryl needs fucking help. She needs health. She pulls so much fucking threat. And she also needs, like... I can't upgrade that. Tempest. Entropy. Does she have, like, drain life or anything? Dispel magic. No, no, we don't want that. She doesn't have enough health to do that. Jesus, game. I like that. I don't want to be here. Nothing over here. No, nothing over here. I'm assuming this is the other path up. Massive ton of things to do in Lowtown right now. But we've got a couple loose ends doing my town. I think I'm gonna go to Lowtown. Lowtown sounds like it's gonna be more fun right now. Alright, let's go fuck some shit up. Where are we in Lowtown? This is not normally what we come in. Oh look, thugs. I really wish in games like this I'd just get a reputation. And then like I would just be left the fuck alone. Like, oh, that's the guy that every time we try to ambush him, he just, like, kills all our shit. This guy's killed my dog. Good job. Anders, I really could use a fucking heal. Instead of you playing dick screw over here. There we go. Well, I think after this combat, since I have no one watching, gotta be my 5-minute break. I was holding out for someone else. My entertain. Ooh, I heard that double noise. Oh gosh, I didn't fucking put that. Or maybe it was just the you were with that. Ha ha ha. See, I didn't see. Oh shit. I'm gonna go freshen my coffee. So I'll take a Slow save. And I will be back in under 5 minutes.